Whenever we talk of Harley Davidson, only the cruiser bike always comes to mind, because until now Harley was mostly producing only cruiser bikes. But now Harley has come up with a new strategy to explore more territories. As a result, they brought its first flagship adventure motorcycle, Pan America 1250. It's available in two variants, the standard and special. This bike is completely new and has been designed and developed entirely from scratch. This big adventurous Harley is powered by a brand new 1250cc V-twin engine that produces 150 horsepower and 128 Nm of torque. This motor is mated to a new 6-speed gearbox with a slipper clutch. Harley mentions the engine has been tuned specifically to provide a good balance of low end torque and optimum power. Harley also claims that the total fuel economy will be around 21 km per liter, which is quite healthy for this type of engine. In terms of electronics, it is fully loaded. The Pan America features multiple ride modes, which works in combination with cornering ABS, engine braking, and traction control system. All these riding modes can be accessed and managed through the 6.8 inch touchscreen display. Although while driving, switchgear can also be used to change the settings. It even gets cruise control and hill hold as standard. Some other standard features include all LED lighting, adjustable windshield, navigation system, Bluetooth connectivity, and a USB-C type outlet. Harley has equipped the bike with 19-inch front and 17-inch rear alloy wheels, while wire spoke units will be available only in special variant as an accessory. Braking duties will be done by dual 320mm discs in the front and a single 280mm disc at the rear. The calipers used are developed by Brembo and specifically designed for the Pan America. The bike has been priced at $17,319 for the standard variant and $20,000 for the special variant. Pan America is going to compete exclusively against the BMW 1250 GS Adventure.